artificial crops. Maize requires a temperature of 15 to 35 centigrade Celsius. It requires rainfall 15 centimeter to 100 centimeter. It requires a soil which contain more part of nitrogen. And Portuguese, it was a maize, a crop which was brought by Portuguese in India in 17th century. This crop also provides raw material to two industries, glucose industry and starch industry. Again, we discuss the major point of maize crops. This is including food, kharif crops, food grain crops and commercial crops. It's required temperature 15 to 35 degrees Celsius. It's required rainfall 15 cm to 100 cm. It requires deep soil which contain nitrogen. And this crop brought from India by Portuguese in 17th century. And this crop provided raw material to two industries, glucose industry and starch industry. Major maize producing states of India: Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Punjab. We have also one trick to learn the major maize producing state of India is, you can learn the sentence, maize mein aapka Rajasthan, Gujarat or Madhya Pradesh se acha hai. Again we recite the trick, maize mein aapka Rajasthan, Gujarat or Madhya Pradesh se acha hai. In this word, AP for stood for the Andhra Pradesh and KA for the Karnataka. Major districts of Rajasthan, major wheat, major maize producing of Rajasthan is Kota, Bundi, Bara, Jhalawar, Udaipur and Dungarpur. Again we have one trick, maize mein koja hai Papu, Udaipur or Dungarpur ke. Maize mein koja hai Papu, Udaipur or Dungarpur pe. Koja means ko, K O is for the Kota, J H for the Jhalawar, B A for the Bara and B U for the Bundi. Again you can see the trick of major district of Rajasthan, Kota, Bundi, Bara, Jhalawar, Udaipur and Dungarpur. Maize mein koja hai Babu, Udaipur or Dungarpur K. KO for the Kota, JH for the Jhalawar, BA for the Bara and BU for the Bundi.